systemic injustice in this country, in education, in work, and in law enforcement, and the way in which it's enforced. But look, the vast majority of police officers are good, decent, honorable men and women. They risk their lives every day to take care of us. But there are some bad apples, and when they occur, when they find them, they have to be sorted out. They have to be held accountable. They have to be held accountable. And what I'm going to do as President of the United States is call together an entire group of people at the White House, everything from the civil rights groups to the police.